This part of our theme year was about the generosity of friendship. And in the service on Sunday, I talked about how glad and grateful I am that as an adult, I've maintained relationships with friends where we actually say the words, "I love you," out loud. It felt like an odd thing to me in a society where we are more isolated than we've ever been, and where the notion of vulnerability can sometimes be seen as a bad thing. In Sunday's service, I talked about the fact that for me, friendship can be understood as a sacrament, a notion that my wife gave to me. And that means a visible sign of an invisible grace. For me, when we're truly at a place of equality, where we're truly at a place of authenticity in front of another human being, all the masks that separate us are let go, even if just for a moment, and we see what is real. That's why it's a sacrament to me. But there are few people in our lives with whom we've cultivated that kind of relationship. And I'm curious to know what helps you truly be in the moment, to be real so that you can be a real friend. We'd love to hear from you.